So now, the story of two brothers. So in today's discussion, what we are going to discuss is about the story of famous two brothers. And who are they? They are Vali and Sugriva. Yes, it is a classic and tragic story which says how the best of friends became the worst of enemies. In our life, definitely we have come across this kind of situation where people are very best friends, suddenly something happens in their life and they break. One small fight can actually destroy the relationship. So that's why I always say, people say about love at first sight. Yes, it does happen. Love at first sight, but divorce at first fight. So people just can't take the first fight itself. So it is very important that we cultivate a maturity, a psychological capability that we will be able to deal with people very nicely. So now we will see how these two best friends or two best brothers became the worst enemies in their life. Question to all of you, please think about it. What is the most important thing in this world, or what is the most important thing in this life? And everyone thinks roti, kapda, makan. Food, clothing, shelter. That is what everyone thinks. But this is something mind-blowing. So what it says, in this world, the most important thing is relationship. So a Bengali saint very beautifully explains this concept. He says, prema dhana vina vyartha daridra jivana. Quite amazing. When I read this for the first time, my mind was blown off. It says, prema dhana vina vyartha daridra jivana. So daridratha or daridra jivana means what? Daridratha means basically a poverty, a poor life or a poverty. So what is real poverty in life? So this saint explains, the real poverty is the poverty of love, poverty in relationship. Prema dhana vina vyartha daridra jivana. If there is no love in one's life, then even if he has a food, clothing, shelter, still he feels some emptiness in the heart. So most of us, we have seen in the many movies, even we have experienced personally in our life, and I would like to tell you a personal experience. One of my friend, he was from a very rich family. He was studying well, he was very smart, handsome, very nice person. And during his college days, he fell in love. It's quite interesting about love. Whenever we speak about love, we say a person falls in love. Nobody rises in love. It's a food for thought to think. Coming back to the story. So my friend was from a rich family. He fell in love with a girl who is from not so rich family or a poor family. And she is also from a little lower caste compared to this boy. And they became very close, and my friend decided to marry her. And finally, all of us know, he had to take permission from his parents. So he goes to parents and says, Dad and Mom, I'm in love with a girl and I would like to marry her. And parents say, okay, but please let us know the details of the girl. And he brings her and he tells the background of the girl, that she is coming from a poor background, she is not from a good caste. Immediately, father becomes very angry and he says, not possible, no, I will reject this proposal. And this boy pleads, my dear father, please, because I have given my heart to her, I want to marry her, I want to make her as my life partner. And father says, no means no, you cannot marry her because she is from a poor background and she's from a lower caste. I will not accept. I'll reject this proposal. And my friend, this boy was also very adamant. He says, Dad, please, please, please. He begs and he gets the answer in response as clear no. Finally, this boy tells the father, Dear father, if you don't approve this marriage, then I am going to leave this house and go with that girl. And father tells, if you want to do so, you are welcome to do so, but with one condition. If at all you marry this girl, you will not get a single penny from me. You will not get this house, you will not get any assets, nothing from me, and you have to just be independent and you get lost from the house. And what does this boy say? I don't care for all these things. I don't want roti, I don't want kapda, I don't want makan. Meaning, I don't want food, clothing, shelter given from you. I will take care of myself. So from this story, we can clearly understand that love is most important in our life. Even there are so many people who are living on the footpath, but because they have relationship, because they have love, they don't mind doing anything.